Thank you for joining us here on Pray TV today. We're very grateful every time we have the opportunity of being able to have this exchange, and you're able to receive what we have to say and pray with us and be in partnership together. We're going to look at Psalm 31, and we're going to be reading verses 14 and 15 as kind of that launching point to be able to pray into. It says, "But I trust in you, Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies." We are just wanting to examine what it means for us to be in the hand of God. Think about it for a moment. Our times are in his hands. Well, all time is in his hands. Therefore, our times are in his hands. It's just automatic. But we're not minimizing this or trying to take it out of context, but simply coming to this realization that God really has made time. Time didn't begin until he began with all of creation. He birthed the universe. He spoke it into existence. He made time start. Time wasn't even in existence, and I don't want to try to get into trying to explain that too much from all of the different scientific theories and all of the ways that people have wrestled with this idea of time and the movement of time and how you can move faster and slower in time based on the speed that you're going in regards to the speed of light and all of those different dynamics, because it's too ponderous for us to grasp. But we know this, that our times are in his hands. Your times are in his hands. Just relax about all of the things that you need to accomplish, all of the things that you need to do, all of the things that you feel pressured by, and walk quietly and confidently in what God sets before you today. All we have is today. All we have is this moment. And it's cradled in this thing called time that God controls anyway. So just relax with it. Reading it one more time. "But I trust in you, Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies." Father, we just worship you and we praise you because you can be trusted. We can rest in you because you are the unchangeable one. You are both the Ancient of Days in that you have been there since before time began. And you are the God that will be the Omega as well. After time is no more, you are, you exist. And Lord, everything about our schedules and everything about our lives and all of the pressures that we feel to achieve or to fulfill or to try to execute tasks, Lord, can be placed securely and squarely into your hands. And you can be trusted with them. You are faithful. Lord, I just pray right now that you will put that peace into the hearts of any of us who feel a sense of anxiety about time. Our times are in your hands. Lord, you have the mastery of it all. And Lord, at the latter part of this verse, you talk about how this psalmist said, "Deliver me from the hands of my enemies." Father, I pray that every person here will recognize that you have mastery over all of the things that we feel could be overwhelming, could be encroaching, could be enemies of our souls. We know that there is a real enemy. And we know also that no man is our enemy. I mean, we understand that the real enemy, the devil himself, utilizes people who are subjected to him, and they then become tools of him as executing actions of enemies. But Lord, we know that you have it all in your hands. And so, Father, I pray that you'll put that sense of protection around our souls and around our hearts so that we're not fearing anything that the enemy can do. For Lord, we're reminded of Job, and we are reminded how that he recognized that you control even the work of the enemy in regards to his existence, and you put limits on all of the actions and the activities that the enemy could bring to hurt and to wound that man. And you do the same for us. And so, Lord, I pray that you'll cause our hearts to celebrate life in the midst of any kind of testing, that we'll celebrate your faithfulness. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Remember, our times, your times, are in his hands.